Des Moines police are trying to figure out who shot a man downtown. It happened in a parking area in the 2600 block of Ingersoll Avenue early Wednesday morning. Police say they got reports of multiple shots fired. When they arrived, they found one man who was shot. His injuries were non-life-threatening, but investigators have not released any information about a suspect.